Hi guys, so we're going to do some more Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. We are on episode 3. So, let's have a look. I don't think I've ever done episode 3. So, I was like, can I walk? I thought he drowned for some reason. So we are going to do about halfway through, so stay tuned for the next half, which will be tomorrow. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe, it really does help the channel, but there is a link down below in the description box, basically of a playlist of all the ones we've done so far. There's timestamps completely throughout, just because when I'm stuck on a game, I know that's what I'm looking for, so I assume that's what you guys are looking for too. I wonder if these are going to get harder, because they're like... they're not that difficult. They can be a bit funny with finding all the bits, but yeah. Okay. I got my wish and I was too busy yawning. I need to actually turn the screen properly. I thought that was gonna... right. Okay, he can't run against it. So I assume we have to do this. Right, let's try and go up here, nope. Because there's like a little tunnel. Ooh, and that actually gets us to our first gem. Hopefully it's not to get hit. Hopefully it's coin based, because I did so well up to the last minute. Yeah, it's coin based. Cool. I think it would be harder if, because I was small, I just got made myself small in the last one. I'm wondering if it was like, right, okay, because you've made yourself small now in the last one, you have to. What's it called? Be small now completely until you find a mushroom. This one's 100% gonna be like, don't take a hit, I think. I think he looks so much cuter with a little red mushroom hat. I thought I got all of them. Didn't defeat any spider? How can you not? Wait, one sec. I got that one. Oh, I saw it and then I completely forgot. Obviously, I'm trying to think on how to do this, so I'm thinking. That's one. Right, it is doable, you just have to be very careful, so let's give it another go. can't work out how to get that one. Oh, wow, okay. I realised I could have got that one. I thought I had to go round, but so I'm gonna just start again. I don't know why. Because I ran and the pickup button is the same as the run button, he picked one of those turnips up. I bet it's going to be a hidden mushroom or something, and it's going to be just on the bit just below this, perhaps. Maybe. Actually, no, I did go on that one. Perfect. Right. I'm going to restart because I panicked and I thought I wouldn't necessarily get another pickaxe, so think it would get me if I was over, but right, let's try and do this better then.
feel like this one's going to be coin based. Although it's going to have some kind of stupid mushroom somewhere. But there seems to be so many random coins hidden. Definitely going to be a, we're going to have to do it a couple of times. Really? Okay. So we're going to have to break blocks to get some of the other things, but gems and stuff, but fine, let's. We will go and do that. I just want to get this squared away. That's not fair. Oh, damn it. I thought that's where the thing was, but it's not. There's another bit there. Oh, all right. We got the extras off. That's fine. Two more rounds. So that's now all the gems. Now we just have to do a don't break a block kind of run. I didn't think it was going to be hard. Oh, we were going to go back and do that, weren't we? What will she do? Let's see. No one going to give me anything? There we go. I kind of want to do the pickaxe. Definitely one of our higher scores on it. I actually don't. Where is all the stars at? Would you reckon I don't take a hit, or...? No, okay. So we have to look where we think is pointless to be. It's gonna be it. Over. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I just noticed the cute rainbow whenever it does that. That's nice. Unless it's on top of one of the... where the ants go on top. I don't know then, so I feel like I've tried everywhere. I can't see it. It's not in the tree stump somewhere.
So it tells me it's that flower. The flower seems sus right now. I'm gonna restart if it will let me. Well, it's not the flower, which I'm a little bit annoyed at, but I'll just say about that. Right, we're going to collect this in a minute because I am confused. Like, really, genuinely, I don't know where it would be. The only thing I can think of is on top of like one of the logs. I went to like one side, didn't I, but like not all the way over the other side, so I didn't think I could get there, but I suppose you can, it's just there it is. Should we have the double one, the duo? And we do quite well again. 8 hours is that close. I think I've got to fall through the top, basically. Thank you. That was more awkward to get to than I thought it would be. I think I have to restart, so I think I've mic'd it up. Right, so I think you have to go over here first and jump on that one's head. And then you can go and wind the others up. Thank you. It caught me by surprise because I suddenly realised it was a gem. I'm going to restart, so I feel like it's going to be like, don't take a hit. And I didn't. I've already got that gem, so I don't need to actually bother about it. We'll have to see. If it's don't take a hit, I'll probably do it quicker now anyway, because I don't have to get that other gem. No. Oh. So it just had to be over there. There's also like the coins are there to like entice you. I'm gonna finish it because I think you just have to throw the things and it's gonna be a only touch two pads or something, isn't it? Only use the switches 8 times. So I'm assuming that's when you have no choice but to walk over them. So that's one. That's made no difference. That's two. Three, four, five. Six. We did the extra thing anyway, so that's fine. Let's go get the second gem. Oh, I am yawning away and I apologise. It has been a long week.
Perfect. Okay, we can go do that spooky one. It's like a maze run, isn't it? Yeah, it's the maze run. That's the best we've done on the maze run. Oh, another shooty one. I like the shooting ones. Right, well, we've found them all.
I mean, I found it. Is it going to count though? Got. It says actually got it. I thought it just said found it. Okay. We came just for that, so. Go, got it. Don't care about anything else just now. I'm gonna have a quick look. So we're gonna call it quits here because we have done 9 levels. I don't know if there's gonna be a particular boss until the end of this one, so we can't cut it in half in that way. But hopefully you come back tomorrow when we do the next load of levels. But thank you very much for watching, and hopefully I will see you very soon.